그냥 뉴스 하시는 거 침대입니다. 오늘은 성냥 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 원사무엘 18 원사무엘 18 King Saul David Lifter the Philistine army King Saul King David loved God. King Saul, King David was brave. Jonathan was King Saul's son. Jonathan loved God too. 봐봐요. 옛날에 다윗이 골리앗을 이겼죠. 근데 그래서 사울 왕이 정말 좋아했죠. 그런데 사울 왕의 아들 요나단이 있어요. 그래서 요나단도 근데 하나님이 잘 믿었어요. 프린스 요나단 라이크 Jonathan liked David. With all his friends, Jonathan loved David as he loved friends himself. He loved himself. Jonathan promised David that he'd be his best friend. Jonathan had many names. Jonathan gave David his best sword. Jonathan also gave David his bow and arrow. Jonathan gave David his nurse jacket. This will let people know that you are my friend, said Jonathan. Thank you for giving me your prince. Thanks. Thank you for being my best friend, said David. David became an holder, giver of Easter. He won many battles. The Israelites sang for David. King Saul killed thousands, but David killed tens of thousand. This made it King Saul's mad and drove King Saul to hurt David. Jonathan helped David run away from King Saul. Kemarin kok. Ya orang yang hangit aja kok juga. Tawis King Solomon. Hooray! King Solomon. shouted people. Solomon became a new king of Israel. Solomon loved God and obeyed David. Solomon worshipped God with a 1,000 animals at Gov. God Queen Solomon loved him. God told him in his dream, ask for anything you want, Solomon. Solomon asked God, I want to come the difference between rent and wood, give me shim stone. God said, please, with he answer. Solomon didn't ask for wait. He didn't ask for long life. He asked for wisdom. I will give you wisdom, and I will make you green. I will make you long, love long, if you follow me. God with Solomon. One day, two mothers come to Solomon. This is my baby, said one mother. No, this is my baby, said another. We live in the same house. We don't have this. One of the babies did wrong the nut, and she with the babies, two mothers, and King Saul said, bring me a sword. The king's men were comforted, but they wanted a sword. The king, another, got the loving baby and gave half to one and half to another. No! The baby's mother was heartbroken. Don't kill the baby. Just give the loving baby to her, said the mother. Going good, said the other mother. So King Saul got to go. No, so who is the red mother? Don't kill the baby. Give the baby to the sang mother. or king is Louis Louis. The people were often the people of Israel spent King Solomon Lord Israel's great God is born. The Israelites of happy and with in Solomon days. 네, 오늘 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 네, 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 어땠나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요.